Minecraft today. Well, we haven't played Minecraft yet on the channel, so this would be technically the first time we would be playing this, well, Minecraft. But today we're going to be doing a survival game where, 5-10 days in a Minecraft world. Pretty sure it'll be quite fun, so let's get this game started. Alright, so once this loads, I'll load up a world. And then we have to try and survive. As you can see, the new mangrove swamp, it looks like, is here. Alright, here. Hat Fridays. Do I go get a hat because it's Friday? I don't know. I don't know about that one. Maybe I should go get a hat because it's Hat Friday. Anyway, let's... Fetching Realms. Don't read Inspirations Island's poop, but we're gonna create a new world. So, here, we are going to create the new world. I'm just going to keep it at my world. We're just going to turn off multiplayer and create the world. That's how I usually do things. So, let's get this game started. All right, I'm going to sit up. Building terrain. Oh, and I might do a pole because I have a never before seen Minecraft world. Well, never before seen Minecraft video. It's about me exploring the deep dark. I was wondering if you'd like it and you wanted to see it. It's not my best video, but just wondering if you'd like to see it. All right, here. This is our spawn. This actually looks quite nice, except we're in the middle of a birch forest. We're in the middle of a birch forest, and up there, there's a dark oak forest. Wait, what? This doesn't... Wait, what? How is there only one normal tree in here? Oh, there's multiple normal trees. Wait, let me try and get all the way up here. What? I want to see what's up here. I want to see if there's any room for me to make a tree. Or make a house. Didn't want to make a tree. Here. Never know what could be up here. There could be a wooden mansion. But we're just gonna get up here, see what's up here. Then whoa. That's very high. We're very high up from the ground. That's 100 blocks. Oh no. Mr. Cow? I think I heard a cow moo. Mr. Cow! Give me your beef! Nah. The game is glitchy. And the pig just disappeared. I mean, he just went around the corner. Mr. Cow! Game, stop wishing! So he did that for one piece of raw beef and two pieces of leather. That's just great. But... I think we should just get started. So, we can actually do this. Here. Large area here. We have 5 pieces of wood. I'm just gonna search for a good place to put my house. Why is there a skeleton and 2 zombies? Mr. Chicken, please watch out. Oh, God. I do not want to fall from these heights. No, Mr. Zombie! Whoa. Stop! No. Sorry, I have to cut out that part of the video. Here's an air pocket. Stop! Oh my God. Now, my parents came in the room and annoyed me, and now I lost all my items because I was fighting with a zombie. And I have to go back and get my items. Sorry, I had to cut out those parts of the video. So annoying. I just want to kill... Oh. My only items were pieces of wood. I was trying to go to an air bubble. Because there was an air bubble over here. Why the heck? Okay. I just want to tell you that they are not air bubbles anymore. They're just going to automatically kill you. Well, nothing in here. I don't see anything in here. Is this a lush cave right under me? Oh, and I also lost my only source of food. There it is. This is my only source of food right now. Okay, yum. Raw beef. Well, I'm just gonna try and find a place to put my home. Alright. I might cut out this video, I might not. I don't know, but I'm just gonna try and find a place to put my home. Oh no, this music is coming in. Uh-oh. Okay. Wait, see? A good spot to put my home. Right here. It's like an open area. Nope. Somewhere? Where can I put this? I'm gonna put my home in the middle of a forest? A fallen tree on top of an actual tree? What the heck? Where in the world can I put my house? Oh, this looks like a good area. I'm gonna choose right here to put my house. Seems good. Alright, let's place that down. Make a pickaxe, make a sword. Oh, and also make an axe. Let's chop down these trees and make a little house. Wait, I just forgot I don't like birch trees. Oh my goodness. Where are the nearest? The nearest regular trees are all the way up there. Why is there a drowned over here? Why is there a drowned over here? What the heck? Die! Jumping grass? I'm really confused. I think we have to just go with my least favorite color of wood. Birch. Okay, so... I also need some food. Yeah, I think we should kill that cow over there. Oh, and maybe... I really like sheep, but I have to kill them to get their wool so I can make a bed. It's so sad. Rest in peace, Mr. Sheep. Oh my goodness, there's a bunch of cows over here. This is the best music to play when your favorite animal. Thank you. get mining and get a furnace. Because I don't know what to do without a furnace. Granite, great. I hate granite. Can we just get... now diorite? Now stone. Now we run into andesite. Please don't dump me into the green. Do you have any other blocks to... okay, I can build with the useless blocks I have. How much do I have? 11? That's good. I'm still stuck in here. I don't want this to live here. Alright, we fixed that. Now I have some cobble. So we can make this. And not a sword. This. Alright. Now we need to find, like, some... wait. More sheep! I'm hunting for sheep. I need sheep so I can make a bed. That one? Hey! Go away, drowns. I hate drowns. Get out of here! Stupid drowns? Get out. Oh no, now I hear... Mr. Cow, please protect me. I just need one more sheep. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I need to grab my stuff. Oh no, here comes a zombie. Please don't turn to a drowned. Zombies coming from all directions. I think that was a horse. No! Ah! I have to run. No, I can't run anymore. Go away. I have to go in the forest. My stuff. Oh my god. Nope, nope, nope. I don't. I don't like that word. No, I don't like that world. Could I have a normal world, not like that, where zombies are in every single direction? Like, not fun. It's not fun at all. I'm gonna make a new world, because I don't like that world. I also want a better spawn, not in the middle of a birch forest. No!
Parker, I need to get something. I need to get something. Parker, I'm trying to get stuff ready. Don't be a turd.
Okay, after this, I don't want you in my room.
What I just found.
OMG.
Cool.
That's cool, Parker.
I'm trying to make a video.
Oh, okay.
You're disrupting it.
Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry I'm disrupting. Okay, I'm coming out. I'm coming out. Parker.
Surviving for at least a day, not one that I die the first night by a skeleton. But here, I see squids. What the heck? I thought I spawned on the side of a mountain. I don't know. I spawned on the side of a mountain, but I actually spawned on an island. This actually looks quite nice. I think it's like a jungle. Yeah, I think it's like jungle. I can actually create quite a cool house with jungle wood, so let's go. Alright, let's do this. Let's hope we find some frogs, or at least something, or at least sheep. All right, let's do this. All right, we're at the top here. All right, let's go get some wood. All right. Destroyed those. I don't think I can reach the one after this. Yeah. There's like actual space where I can build my house here, so this should be much better. I might start my house here. I have like an idea. Oh, there's a panda! Here. Look. Panda. I think it's a sick panda. It's a sick panda. Sorry. But I think we should actually get to the point of this video, surviving for a few nights in this game, not playing with a sick panda. That piece. Now I have 8 pieces of wood. I think we should create a crafting table now. Okay. Alright, so I created a few things. Need a bed. Alright, so we have this. I think we need some food. But good thing jungles always supply free food. Wait, what? Yes! Three sheep. No, it's two sheep. Okay. Did I just say sheep? No, sorry. We got two pieces of wool. Just need one more. Grab some food. Find any more sheep. We just need one more. Look at how much. Oh, look how big this is. Wow. Oh, last one. Last one. Wait, what? Are you? Three sheep just spawned over there. What the heck is happening? And now I found an azalea tree where if you like dig straight under it, you can find this one piece of bamboo. Where if you dig under it, you can find like the lush caves. That's cool. Alright, I'm definitely bookmarking that. But it's time to go back to my base. Well, my base isn't really a base. It's just a giant stick. But I didn't collect any wool. No, wood. Oh, nothing to see here. Climb up there without some ladders, so I'm gonna get some ladders. Oh, and just a reminder, this is a series, so this will be like a bunch of episodes. So, alright, let me just do this. 40 planks. Let me just do that. Okay, we have a lot of sticks. Only one should be enough. Do not disturb is off. Do not disturb off. On. Off. What the heck? Why am I getting notifications for that? Alright. Now we can finally get to the top. Like that. Alright, I'm gonna start building my base. In case you were wondering, this is what my base is gonna kinda look like. Just trying to do the coolest jungle base I can. Oh, I forgot I was non-creative mode. Now I accidentally made a wood block. Oh. Okay, that's good. Alright. Whoa, I almost made myself go off the edge. Alright, this is episode 1, the basic start. Uh-oh. Give me the planks, so I don't have to go back down. Alright, here. That's part of the base. It's not fully done. Oh, and I just realized I can't place anything. Well, that's just great. Oh, there. There. That's good. Yeah, now I can sleep. Oh, where's my crafting bench? Here. Tomorrow in Minecraft, we'll pick up and get a furnace. Alright, let's sleep. Hey, it's glitchy. Okay. Oh, that was quick. Alright, here. We're black. We're back! Why do I keep messing up the pronunciation of words in this episode? But let's get a furnace after I get some of these. Oh, cocoa beans. Got some cocoa beans. Okay. So I'm gonna dig down. Alright, here. Let's grab some stuff. What did I get? 12? That's good. Seriously, I'm gonna last look. There. Alright, now I can actually get a furnace. Alright, so yeah, furnace and stone pickaxe. That is our furnace. Now I'm gonna have to place these down. So. Oh, I'm gonna hang lanterns. How do you make lanterns? Wait, I think it's iron ingots surrounded by a lantern. That's a jack-o'-lantern. No. Wait. Wait, how do I see the lantern? I don't want a jack-o'-lantern. I want to know how to craft a lantern. What? Okay. Yeah, great. Okay, I need more. I need, like, so much more. Right. I'm gonna try and get, like, a lot of wood. Got 12 wood, so this might be good. Not sure. Just gonna use this. Alright. Let's just surround it like this. I do like this style. You seriously can't reach it? Oh, there. Alright, we just have to do it all the way around. Then we should be good. I got a jungle sapling. Okay. We got 6 pieces of that. That looks like enough to finish it. Nope. That's not enough. That's not enough at all. We need 6 more. Jungle wood. Uh-huh. I didn't get to finish this one, so this one should have all of it. This one has enough. 6 pieces of jungle wood. Okay. No, I didn't place it correctly. Wasted some durability on my axe. Alright, done. That looks better. Now I can actually get actual pieces of wood. I actually do like that. Alright, let's actually get some pieces of wood. Please, give me this. Alright. My axe is broken, which is great. Which means I'm gonna go down and dig for some more. Is surely enough to finish this. I'm gonna get some dark oak next episode and finish that off so I can actually look even better. Seeing a great view every single day. Alright. Actually looks quite good. I like that. How did I just die from that? So, that's sadly it for today. Let me just make a stone sword so I can actually take the thumbnail picture. So guys, I really hoped you had a great experience or time watching this. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!